Alright guys, it's me, Warren25, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Abe's Exodus. In the last part, I attempted to possess these slaves. No. Do it again. And he went away with me that time. And I just caught him. Ha ha ha. Right, so yeah. I said on my Facebook that I was going to record for ages and try and get it all out of the way, but it's not possible at the minute. People are coming over and I can't record with them here because it's embarrassing. Anyway, yeah, so in the last part we started this Gulag, I can't pronounce that. Let's go here. It lets me. Oh. Oh. Oh, maybe I don't go over here. Where do I go then? I can keep figuring out. There's a baby there. Maybe I don't need you anymore. Alright then! What's in here? Ah! Ah! Okay. Where do you want to go? Did you know? Maybe I have to go to that shadow in the next bit there. I assume that shadow. Okay. Seems to be spazzing out. Perfect. I don't know if I've done that right. Wait. Hey. Fucking. Right. Fly down here. This is a little trap through the flying slope. That would kill you. Oh shit, I needed him. Oh wait, no, I've already done it. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is a head fly pass. Right. Come here. Right, two more to go in this Gulag. Fuck's sake. Now the reason I cleared all the bombs is because you have to take the Midokkanis down here. And they can't jump. I don't know why. I wish they'd made it possible so you could jump. No, so they can make them jump. Alright then. Gulag 2 done. One more, I think. In the first sector. Oh no, there's one more up here. New and tasty! Wow, that's a nice screen. I'm guessing them big containers contain a load of brew. Or just suspending in the air. It's pretty cool. Oh, it's this one. This one's a little tricky. What? Oh, yeah. Faster. this guy. There we go, that's on top. Right, you can stop closing the door now.
Sorry. Okay.
Work. I think you need some meat. Ah, no. Ah! Oh, shit. So. Right, go over. Ow! That was the worst jump ever. Alright, this is not fun, this one. Oh, I need to get that meat. Right, we need to go the Right, I have to put the meat on the thing. That's a sluggy thing, right? Right. This is going to be a bit tricky. Same thing as the slug. Right. Oh, ho, ho, nice. Got the bastard out. Alright then. Yep, I think it's just a walk now.
Hi. You will follow me.
I don't know why the danger music's still playing. There's no danger anymore.
Hi. You will follow
there we go.
Okay.
Right, before you save them, well, you can't save them yet, you have to do this door with them.
Work.
There we go.
Let's
go and save these buddies. Sorry. Hey. It's looking good so far, isn't it? Ah. Right. Ow. And we are at number two.